News 8 First Warning Weather on News 8 Now with Chief Meteorologist Tom Chisholm.
Current temperature at the jetport, 77 degrees. It's a beautiful evening out there. Very light southerly wind near the coast. We're running in the low 70s. Excellent beach weather this afternoon and a fine evening for a barbecue, though it does get a little on the cool side. The wind's not terribly strong. We've had some of those puffy fair weather clouds that have built up. Once the sun begins to disappear, those clouds will as well, and the sky will be clear overnight. We're dropping into the mid to upper 50s in the greater Portland area. Some 40s begin to show up well into the interior. Partial sunshine in Freiburg, 82 late this afternoon. Nearly ideal vacation weather coming up with a cloudless sky, moderate humidity for a couple of days, and comfortable readings at night. Once we keep our dew point down below 60, it feels very comfortable outside, and that's exactly what we are going to have. So great vacation weather and no major storms in sight.